with the driver as soon as the information becomes available. He's off the raceway, and all the drivers are asked to get in the cars and buckle in.
Yeah. everybody had to be against the racetrack the night because there were two suggestions you had to do, and really I couldn't decide what I wanted to do until the last minute, so I could leave these other guys went one way or the other, and that's why they weren't faster. But we went the way we wanted to go. We worked out, we put a McCreary tire on right there. I'm sure all the local people were happy about that. And we went all the other ones with Goodyear. We won this one on McCreary, so it was good for McCreary tires and Hog Trotting Racing, J&J Enterprise.
Tell me about a couple of good races you've been to. When you go pulling into something like that, all the experience you put under your belt, you're going to have to be better than that. You've got to keep your honest with you. When you get out there, you're really going to put everything you know together and try to pull out of wheel and get out of that work. You finish up behind Billy Pine, and you pull one again in that wheelie contest. Is that for a year?
Well, the wheelie contest, last year I didn't enter exactly what I wanted. And all I did in the A main was just wheelie the whole race. So I told my dad, I said, this year I'm entering the wheelie contest. So we won that. And the big races, for me, what works is just be yourself and keep your cool head and try to make the car go as fast as you can. And you'll do better than those guys that have to do it for a living because they're up against a lot of pressure. I'm going to get so crazy.
I guess the other question that you're going to have here is fill up quite a fan club. You know, everybody decides to watch one driver or another. I've gone to watch the several races just mixed in with a crowd of center back and hopefully they say you got a lot of fans to watch.
Well, I'm very glad about that and I'm glad I do a good job. But it takes everybody racing against me. Hey, there's other guys out there that are going to beat me, I'll tell you. It's tough to look at good competitive local racing here that everybody gets to see. And when we go against the big guys, you know, we do all right.
One more question. How do you like those
chairs? I love it. It's an easy tow for me, but the track is a real challenge. You have to put your thinking cap on. You get to know your race car. And that's what these guys are doing. They got smarter after tonight. I'm sure it'll be all over my car.
All right, that's one smart. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
How about a big round of applause for the Apollo World?